ties to an increasingly globalized world. They seek to strip us of the things that make our lasting democracy so great under the guise of a unified Earth. Our way of life. A single people. A people controlled by an insidious and unseen power. This power seeks to not only strip us of our sovereignty and the prosperity it brings, but to strip us of our individual freedoms as well. Against this power, we will act, and we will not be able to survive. We'll be right back.